Goodwill today, and I want to show you some cool things I found. So I will start with this. This says Blackbird Stew. I love her. There's a little piece of the tail broken off, but I bet I can fix that. It's me!
It's me!
Mama's at the door.
Say, that's Mama. That's Mama. I found the birdies. Yeah. Okay.
There's something so exciting in here. Something I've wanted pretty much my entire life. So I'll show you some of the clothes I got. Don't break it, please. I got these stretch pants. Webs. And I think they're fancy because they have a Elia share. Elia share. Never heard of it. But those are cute. And I got these ones. Stretchy pants. I got this cool thing. It's a sheer, so you can wear it like over things. Side it does. It's got bones on this side of the arm. Oh, it does. It's just folded. It's got bones on the arm and it's front and back, which I like that. I got this. It's another wrap around. You like it? You think it's pretty? Yeah? It's another wrap around. It's all lacy and stuff. So you would like, that you could wear this to the beach. Like if you were wearing a bathing suit, you could wrap this around, or you could wrap it around another scoop. I got this cute dress. Just like a maiden dress. I got these red and blue. They got a whole bunch of these right now, and I was like, oh. Lavender ate my last one, so now I'll put it. Now I won't, so I won't eat it. Ooh, pretty, huh? You wanna wear it? Oh, look at Thor. He's so pretty. Oh, yes. You need a pair of glasses now. What about you, Mr. Odin? You wanna try it on? I got
to care. Want to try it on? Ooh, Mr. Odin's so fancy. Look at how fancy Odin is. I can't even see him. Oh, you like it? Yeah, that's nice. That's fancy. Okay, back up. Back up. No, we can't eat it. That's the rules in the house. Don't eat mom's feathers. Don't eat mom's feathers. Those are rules. This pretty shirt. Basic bottom.
It's good with my feather boa.
See, with this, like a black skirt, and then this skirt on top of that black skirt, that would be very pretty. And I got this. This is super cute. I got this for $4 because it was on sale. Look at the sleeves.
Cute.
And I got this purple skirt. It's got pockets. I love pockets. It's a little big, I think, but I'm gonna put some belt loops on it. Cinch it. Pockets. I love me some pockets, man. Gotta have pockets on your skirts. I got this pair of sweatpants. They're from Sweden. WEZC. Stockholm, Sweden. Pretty cute. They're nice. They feel soft but slightly heavy. Ever since I was a little girl, I'm a fish baby. I love to swim. And ever since I was a little girl, I would always pretend I would go swimming, and I would always pretend that I was a mermaid. And even now when I swim, I like to swim like a fish and pretend like I'm a mermaid, and my whole life I've always wanted a mermaid tail. At Goodwill. This is the tail. It's a little bent right here, but that's okay. But this is the tail. Flippers inside. And it's even got back fins. Isn't that freaking awesome? Not exactly my colors, but it's my very first mermaid tail. My whole life I've always wanted a mermaid tail. And now I got one. $15. I got it for $15. There's like some of the stitches are coming loose right here. That's nothing for me. I'll just stitch them back up and strengthen them. And then here's a zipper on the side. Oh, maybe I might have to replace this zipper. I might have to replace this. Oh, yep, I just broke it.
Well, there's a zipper on the side, but I'm gonna fix it. I'll make it stronger. Isn't that freaking awesome? My entire life I've wanted one of these. Yeah. Oh my god, mermaid tail. I got mermaid tail. Fins. It's cast iron, and the cool thing that I think about it is that it's a teapot. It's totally not for consumption of food. There's even something on the bottom that says not for food, but it wouldn't be used for food anyways. My very first cauldron, and it's a teapot, and I fucking love it. It's heavy, and it was $10. So. I'm so happy. Got my mermaid tail, my cauldron, my witch. I think I had a good day today. What do you guys think? So I decided that big black witch hat, I'm going to turn it green. Not green, but the additions are going to be green. Green beads, green bell. To go with my new green. Because green came into my life. Now my colors are black, purple, gray, green, orange, and red. So get there. And I do really like my white flower that I have in my garden, which is amazing if you know me.